Warm up in the weather has been great for most, but it has also brought out some unwanted activity in one Salinas neighborhood. Thousands of honeybees have nested in and around one tree on Maplewood Drive. Neighbors tell us there have been many close calls with attacks from those bees, so they decided to do something about it today. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong is live in that Salinas neighborhood with more for us tonight.
Aaron, thousands of bees in this neighborhood. Now, they started to show up and settle in that tree behind me a couple years ago, but in the past couple of weeks, they have been overcrowded trying to find a new home. And today, they decided to settle on a sign like this one that's warning people about the bees.
Bees. Thousands of them.
Kind of scares people.
There was a massive swarm across the street in front of the tree. They were everywhere.
So many swarming honeybees, the city of Salinas put these warning signs on Maplewood Drive. Ironically,
that's where they've been all day. I just thought, oh no, you know, this isn't good, you know, because we have a lot of elderly people that live in the neighborhood who walk around here during the day and a lot of kids.
And that's where Mark Brown comes in.
I'm lucky guy today.
Beekeeper extraordinaire, he suits up, ready to herd the honeybees into this. He says springtime is prime time for these buzzing bees to be out and about.
When they're swarming like this, they don't have any home to defend yet, so they're pretty mellow.
With a box flap in one hand and a veil, the only thing keeping the bees from his head, it began. Right now, Mark is trying to get all those bees into that one box. He estimates there are at least 50,000 bees, but he says once he gets the queen bee, it'll be a piece of cake.
All the bees, it's kind of interesting, they line up on the edges of the box, and they fan their wings to spread the scent out. It says, here's our queen. Okay, you need to be over here.
They never can get quite all of them.
They may go back and join the original hive, and if they don't, they would just die, unfortunately.
With the bees safely sealed in this humming box, these neighbors say they know exactly what to do the next time.
I'll just call Mark back again. Yeah, I thought he was pretty crazy. I was glad it was him and not me.
Now, all told, Mark says there were up to 75,000 honeybees on that sign, and there are thousands more still in that tree. And Mark, he doesn't bill the neighborhood, but he does take away a little bit something. He takes those bees back to his ranch in Watsonville, where he has a whole setup, Aaron, a place where the bees can build their honeycombs. And along with the pollination of his garden, he says they make some pretty good honey.
I bet they do. All right, Steph, thank you. You couldn't tell in that Salinas neighborhood, but experts say the honeybee population has actually dropped over the past 70 years because of parasites, pesticides, and disease. There are some estimates that put the decline at 30% over the past 3 years alone.